The alien flight computer could prove to be extremely useful in our own research. Please take great care in returning it to the base in one piece.
No! Destroy the flight computer! Why did he stop there? Told him to go there.
I see you, Commander.
Well, shit. Oh, here we go. That's that problem dealt with.
That sound. Got it covered.
Got stunned all the way back there. Damn it, I moved the wrong one. Dob. Oh, shit. Fuck it. I didn't realize it was on Overwatch. God damn it. Safer route to doing this, I think. He had a grenade out anyway, he doesn't though. There's one there as well. That's actually okay, I want him out in the open. Dude, get in there, this is going all kinds of wrong. So I need you to get in there as well. Great, done failed. That's fantastic.
Now we can begin preparing for the interrogation.
Everything by the numbers.
Two dead. I mean, the first guy who died was just random crit. It happens. But that second one was a stupid fuck up.
only there was something we could have done. Some aspect of our research that we perhaps overlooked. Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the men, Commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
Well, the trouble is one of my guys died, so it better be something good.
complete.
Although I'm sure you can make the connection yourself, we've designated this particular specimen as a floater. The research team is continuing in its efforts to determine how the aliens prevented the organic tissue from rejecting the mechanical components, as they seem to work in perfect harmony with one another.
They've changed their tactics. But why? Why do this?
It's a message to the entire world that nothing can stop them.
Thank you.
We're heading into China for the next operation. We've gotten reports of alien activity.
Look at that snazzy gear. Bloody hell. They're so awesome.
Central, this is Big Sky. Confirm signal uplink. Strike team is in position near the terror site. Awaiting confirmation.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
This negates any hope we have of establishing a pure pattern of behavior among the alien species. This specimen is nothing like the others.
Seems like they've got one of everything.
Ah, you shit.
Damn it.
Run him down.
Disaster averted. Oh. Man down.
Enemies in sight.
Adjusting sights.
Come on out and
moved out of range.
As unprofessional as it sounds, the bite seems to have turned him into a zombie.
Adjusting sights.
Shot failed to connect. Let's ride.
No! Bye bye, man. Guys, before anything else goes wrong. Stop shooting civilians!
objectives complete.
Well, that didn't go too badly.
Operations go as smoothly as this one did.
Yeah, it's perfect. I mean, okay, 7 like Chinese people died, but who cares? Smoke grenades will now contain powerful stimulants. Jesus. They feel like it.
Additional workshop online.
Our worst suspicions may have been true after all. They're not just here for abductions. They have something else in mind.
Insufficient funds.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Let's see what these are like. Whoa.
Using what we've learned from the alloys employed in the alien ship. It should prove to be both lighter and stronger than anything we've used in the past.
If it's lighter, does that mean they can run further? It's pretty cool looking. Gray in that. It's like, yeah, okay. Now I'll make 2 of them anyway, and put them on 2 units and they can be a bit tougher, but I'm not going to make a full set yet. Let's still need another engineer. I don't want to build another workshop just to get one more freaking engineer, though. Somebody give me a mission that rewards engineers, for fuck's sake.
Commander, we're receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the holodeck.
Perfect. Exactly what I was looking for. I suppose I should start bringing some rookies since I don't have any heavy at all. I have no chance of getting another one if I don't start bringing rookies with me.
France is sending an urgent mission request. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any...
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike one has the green light for deployment.
Front and center. You'll be judged on your ability to repel bullets with your mind. You missed! You're useless! Fuck off!
score.
Rookie can't use a gun, just throws explosives instead. Other side of the bridge. Now would be such a great time to have a heavy. far can you throw that grenade? Not quite far enough. Let's see how far. I would have been bloody impressed if he'd made that shot. No! Oh my god! Uh-oh! Damn! If it's only poison, couldn't it at least, like, you know, just make him need to be revived? Don't just kill him? Oh well, bye rookie! Fuck you! Poor rookie. lol, one mission.
Even up the body count.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here. The potential applications for this sort of tech would have been limitless if the aliens had only come in peace.
Thanks to Dr. Volland's research and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though, so let's make sure we do it right. So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
They've been taking the abductees, but that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
Really? You're up against a race of genetically modified aliens and now you found a bunch of people in tanks and you can't figure it out? close, but not quite. Still pretty cool though. Uh oh. Holy shit. Uh oh. Wow. They don't come much closer than that. One thing of health left. Bloody hell. Was a good investment anyway.
On Overwatch.
Nice. could heal him again, and then he'd be back up almost to full health, but then if things go wrong later on, or when that's medkit. I feel it's a little unfair that the second they appear, they get to run straight towards me. Need them again. It's the only option. Oh, and he missed it. Oh, wow. Yep, it's over. And misses. Oh, come on, you are the worst sniper ever. Oh wow, this is gonna be a wipe. I'm thinking that I should abort. I should get them back to the ship, and if I can, if there is a extraction zone on this map, and abort, because I don't think I'm going to finish this mission at this rate, and I don't want to lose the rest of my guys, but I'm not seeing a extraction point anywhere, because they roped in, they didn't dropship in, so I don't think I actually can. So why not if I press it? We cannot abort this mission, all soldiers will be lost. Okay, let's continue then. They're fucked. They're all fucked. You should heal this guy or he doesn't have a fucking chance of surviving. Four HP, a whole lot. Better than nothing.
What in God's name are we looking at?
I didn't want to believe it, But it's clear the aliens have been experimenting on the abductees. What could they be hoping to accomplish through this?
Making more aliens, of course. God damn it, stop missing. You're all gonna die. You're all gonna die. All my best guys are gonna die. World's fucked. Down there, he's definitely dead. He's just gonna have to run back. Weird, they always seem to stop just short of doing anything. How does he only have 50-50 chance of hitting these things? I can kill one of them now, but not two. Well, hopefully I can kill one. Well, they survived another wave somehow, just about.
We're green to go. They're backing up! Advance!
Hit it! I command you!
What could they possibly be storing in those tanks?
Candy! His last 4 HP before I send him off to do something that will probably get him killed. Those guys, that's not too bad.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. I'm on.
Missed the target. You both missed, you're both useless. Hit him! Hit him! Do it! Yeah! Finish him! Alright. Jesus, these guys are badass, man. I still think they're not going to finish this mission. They're all going to die, but my god, they're giving it a good run. Oh, there's one still there. Great. Would have been nice if he'd shown up 10 seconds ago. Oh well. See if we can take him out. Oh yeah! Nicely done. I love you. Oh, it's these little fellas. That's not so bad. Good day, so he is. Oh, nice! Jesus, these guys have better all get promotions if they survive this. They're badass. Not like those other two useless assholes who just died straight away. Oh shit. Oh well, that's it, mission over. Oh, you have got to be kidding me! Jesus, and this is on normal mode? Wow. Scary. Run away! Fuck you guys! Uh-oh. There's another one. My god. Things can move an awfully long way each turn. Nice. Oh no, he's panicked and he's just run straight into the other one. What a retard, he deserves to die. Oh well, that's what I get for trying to save him. I do believe that is it. And that is the end of that. Rating poor. Really?
Such a terrible loss of life. If only there was some way we could have helped them.
Remember, we will be watching.
I'm not going to retry that one for a while. So, yeah, this just got a whole lot bigger. But yeah, I went and did that mission as soon as I was physically able to go and do it, which is obviously not what you're supposed to do, at least not if you're not prepared for it. So, now I know. Oh, I wasn't doing Iron Man, of course, I could just undo it, but fuck it, that's why I'm doing Iron Man, you don't undo shit like that. Not that I can do much of anything right now, because I have no money anyway.
Based on what we've seen in the field so far, including several grotesque examples of trauma resulting from the emergence of its young, we've taken to calling this specimen a chrysalid.
They're extremely impressed. You got your entire squad of veterans killed. We're impressed. The results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander. Which money do I have? I have money now. With money, I can recover. How many soldiers do I have? Oh, wow. Look at that for a lineup. I've got a squad. A single squad of four rookies and one like lowly ranked dude. That's amazing. Sweet Jesus. We're fucked.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
This shit of only being able to use one or the other is fucking stupid. Oh, you can't have a scope on your weapon and carry a grenade at the same time. It's like in real life, you wouldn't just carry one grenade anyway. Stupid. Better off doing without that. Keep the fucking grenade.
Got some vets on our side. It takes a serious pair to go face to face with one of those things.
We have no vets on our side. I got them all killed. It's painfully expensive, but I need to get some fucking satellites up to keep people happy and keep money coming in and stuff.
appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Pursuit.
How did they get the armor back? Just like oversight in the game.
Target site is near the German border. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Bloody hell, what a time to run into these guys.
To be that unit.
I don't envy anyone who is to go up against that thing.
Oh yeah, here's another dead squad. They have grenades. Oh boy.
We need emergency evac now! Now!
Come on, man, you've got to run! Get to the chopper! Oh, god damn. Badly. Memorial getting fairly packed now. I love it. Kill Zero Missions 1. It's like they stepped off the chopper and then died.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
Go on! Go on!
Eventually somebody will actually hit it, probably.